The parliament session was adjourned on Wednesday when Congress President Rahul Gandhi tried to play the audio of Goa's health minister Vishwajit Rane's controversial telephonic conversation. On the other hand, Goa CM and former defense minister Manohar Parrikar also denied the news.
The entire procedure of the deal from the beginning to the end was bypassed. The defense minister Mr. Parrikar was asked whether he knew about the new deal that bypassed the old deal. Mr. Parrikar himself said, I have no idea about the new deal. The defense minister stated this. I would like to, in the spirit of the 21st century, I would like to play this recording. It is a recording of a minister in the Goa government where he is clearly stating something the chief minister of Goa has stated. In a cabinet meeting,
आप इस तरीके से नहीं कर सकते हैं राहुल जी प्लीज लिसन टू मी नथिंग विल गोइंग ऑन रिकॉर्ड लाइक दिस यू विल हैव टू नो इस प्रकार के ना एलिगेशन करेंगे यू हैव टू ऑथेंटिकेट इट
ओके मैडम इफ यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू गिव मी परमिशन बिकॉज दे आर स्केर्ड आई विल रीड द ट्रांसक्रिप्ट ऑफ द रिकॉर्डिंग
You have to authenticate it.
Good evening, no. sir.
I'm sorry.
Boss, good evening. I called today.
Rahul ji, please listen to me.
No, wait, no, wait.
Are you authenticating
it? I called today. There was a...
It will not go something.
Hey, he can't quote a... He can't make other speaker lie.
1 minute. Are you authenticating the statement?
So, ma'am, I will not... I will not play the tape.
Not...
I will not play the tape. If it makes you happy, I will not play the tape.
The House stand adjourned to meet again at 2:30.
Soon after the press conference by Vishwajit Rane, Parrikar tweeted to clarify his position on the controversial audio. He said the audio clip released by the Congress party is a desperate attempt to fabricate facts after their lies were exposed by the recent Supreme Court verdict on Rafael. No such discussion ever came up during cabinet or any other meeting. Goa 365 Bureau, Panaji.